the list is the clock. Not the other guy. I think we have to use now the clock one looks quite fiddly. And that the rest of the boards have almost no components on where the clock has a bunch of little components. So reset switch and R1 may be mounted on backplane or clock according to preference. Jesus. I would say that the backplane is a bunch of soldering. How many switches do we have? We have one switch. So as we prepare it, I think we're gonna get the same size switches. Reset switch just pulls the reset line on the bus to ground. What does it do now? It does the same. Just against the one of the other. Right, so step one, don't be an idiot. It's not this way around, it's this way around. Spare 16 pin header. Right, let's duck up. Gathering the components. We have two of these. One of these guys. Yeah. Do I want to be? Where's the switch? There's a potential for a switch. So it's a. Do I want to be setting the reset switch here? On the board, for sure. Okay. So, the reset switch and R1. Okay, R2 is a... This is a brown, black, red. So the brown, black, red should be about, actually 1 mil. This one should be 2, which is the limit of my meter. Hold the phone. This is tiredness, I think. R2 is this one, which is 1 mil. This is a 1K. 1K. Okay, start the camera again. Don't know where I stopped. Tempted just to do the 6 and forget the 8. Okay. Well, that's the head. Ow. Owsy, owsy. But still. So, let's pop this guy on. Cannibalizing my other project, taking a switch. I installed a switch on both locations. Can I? No, this is too big a switch. Okay. Revert to the original plan. Where on earth does that plug in? Possibly there. Okay. Let's get this. That's that in. So we're looking at mounting these end on. think I'll do the... So let's set switch hour and memo. This is a minute. Pin header may be supplied as 2. Should be fitted before the crystal. Use marking on reverse side to locate on backplate. Pro tip. Okay, so... I think I want to do the crystal next. How far? Quite swift with this. I don't really want to overheat it too much. And I think we're going to grab that while we're at it. Oh god, maybe that's a bit too short. Well, that's not coming back. A little bit too short. These side cuts are rubbish. Alright, let's just give that one little reflow. Pre-bent for us. Lovely. We can just put those home all the way. I might use some blue tack would be ideal, but I haven't got any. Another capacitor, there it goes. some way of doing it anyway. These side cutters are the worst side cutters on the planet. No control. Okay, right, let's just okay, so that's the crystal. Alright, now two annoying ones, best of last, because these are mounted end on. Alright, so let's get the colours on the outside. Maybe I'm going to do a nice bend like that. A nice. What's our distance? Right, so this is a brown, black, green, which is a 1 mil. That is R2, which is there. I don't suppose it matters which way around they go. You follow. Picture is the wire side at the top, and let's get a bit of tape. Check the camera's filming still. It is. Good. Starting to get a tiny bit of backache. This is suited. So, still the same, that one around. Around. Actually nicer. So, boom. So, I do something like that. It says I don't want these quite so and uniform. Don't be too angry about it. Right, I think that should be enough. This is a bit awkward. complete failure of an idea. I think that will do. Let's just do the other two leads. Easier grabbing from this side. Well, tell you what, I'm not terribly happy with that. Oh, this is going to be interesting. Okay, that's not bad. Just a little bit raised. Let's do the same for this one. Just press that off. Okay. Take your time, could very easily right, this whole part is getting thoroughly boiled. Meanwhile, I sort of left it. I think that has done it. Right, I'm not going to do any better than that. Not too bad. Cut the leads off very carefully. Reflow each one because very easy just to sod it up as I did. How's the length on that? Okay, right, so let's reflow those. Where are they? Just these ones. Okay, here we go. It's got a little bit of flux on there. this up. This one, this one, this one, and think that's okay. All right, burn myself a little bit. Stupid. So we need a 74C. 04, which is one of these. Pins a bit more straight. I wonder why they don't make them straight. Manufacturing. Easy. I'm going to overcook it. These ones are kind of easy to bend. Pin one, pin one. Get that down there. Think that is another one done. The clock minus the push switch. Here's the jacket. Okay, so that just leaves the I.O., which is good. Let's get a bit